गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस टुडेस क्लास वी आर डिस्कसिंग एन आयुर्वेदिक नेम फॉर एन ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड्स कंटेनिंग फंक्शनल ग्रुप। इन द लास्ट क्लास वी हैव सीन इफ वन फंक्शनल ग्रुप इज प्रेजेंट देन हाउ वी विल स्टार्ट द नंबरिंग एंड हाउ वी विल स्टार्ट द नेमिंग फॉर एन ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड। सो लेट अस वंस अगेन कंसीडर एन केस वन हियर। इफ one substituent group is present, one functional group is present, then we will start the numbering in such a way that the functional group should get the lowest number and the naming should be done by using the, that is, naming should be done according to that, by using the secondary suffix. The naming should be done by using the secondary suffix here. Then the suffix means which indicates, that is, the suffix for the different functional group is, for the alcohol the suffix is, secondary suffix is OL, and the aldehydes, that is, in the aldehydes the we will use AL. In the ketones we will use ONP, and the amines we will use the amines same as, that is, and in the nitriles, that is cyanide, we will use the secondary suffix as nitriles, and the for the carboxylic acid we will use an OH acid. Okay, like that. In the first case we have seen that if one functional group is present, the numbering should be done in such a way that functional group should get the lowest minimum number, and during the naming for an organic compound according to the Ayurvedic system, the secondary suffix is used, the terminal E of a primary suffix is replaced by the secondary suffix here. Okay? And the second one, case 2. In that case 2, if two or more than two, are two or more functional groups, that is, same functional groups are present, then second case इधर, तो second case क्या है यहाँ पे? If two or more same functional groups are present in the organic compound, then we will use an di, tri, tetra, etc. Okay. We will use the prefixes like di, tri, tetra, etc. And the case third here, that is, if two or more so different functional groups are present, then third case is the, if two or more different functional groups are present, then according to the, that is, we will follow the priority list. Okay, we will follow the priority list if and two or more different functional groups are present. Okay, then what is the priority list? And the, it is a list, that is, preference list for given to the each functional group here. Okay, then let us see. We will study the both these two cases in this class. Before going to that, we will study the second one, if we study third one case, then we will come to know that. Let us take the example for this second one. CH3, CH2, CH, OH, CH, OH here. Then CH3. Here, according to the second case, there are two functional groups are present. In such cases, we will use the di, tri, tetra. Okay? Here, two functional groups are present, then we will use the di. Then let us start the numbering to this compound. Then select the longest carbon chain here. Longest carbon chain is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The 5 carbon atoms are present in the organic compound, and if we start the numbering, from this side, then the functional group will get the third and fourth position. If we start the comparing from this side, the functional group will get second and third position. Therefore, the numbering should be done from this side, because the rule is there, whenever we start the numbering or whenever we start the giving number to the carbon atom, then the numbering should be done in such a way that the functional group should get the lowest minimum number. Okay? Therefore, numbering should be done from this side, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay? So, 5 carbon atom को इधर parent shape में, the functional group कौन से? Alcohol. For alcohol, the secondary suffix is and OL. Let us see how the compound will be named here. Then, the number of carbon atoms are 5, therefore the root word is pent. It is unsaturated, therefore pentane. This is the alpha name when we remove the functional group. There are functional groups are present, therefore, by replacing terminal E of a primary suffix by secondary suffix. The secondary suffix is OL here. OL, that is two functional groups are present, therefore we will use diol. Okay? Before going to that, we will represent a position of a functional group, that is 2,3-diol. The complete name for the organic compound is pentan-2,3-diol. Okay. Then consider another example here. Example number 1. Example number 2. Okay. Example number, that is, sorry, CH3 is CH2. We will take CHOH, then CHOH, then CH2, and CH. 3 here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Same compound will become. Then we will change the CH3 I will write here and CH3 I will write here. Okay. Here, the functional groups and the substituent groups are both present in this compound. Okay. Functional groups are 2 and the substituent group is 1. The preference will be given to the functional group during the numbering system. The preference will be given, the first preference will be given to the functional group. Okay? When we start the numbering here, from this side, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay? Then 6 carbon atoms are there on 5th position, the substituent group is present, that is 2-methyl-hex, such a bit is hexane. And it contains functional group on the second position, that is 2,3-2 functional groups are there, therefore di, the functional group or alcohol, the secondary suffix for the alcohol is and OL. Therefore, the complete name for the organic compound is 2-methyl-hexane-2,3-diol. Let us take another example here. Example number 3. CH3, CH, okay, CH3, CH, I will take like this, and HCO, that is, aldehyde functional group is here, CH2, CH2, CHO, here, two same functional groups are present, one is on first position and another one is on last position. Then in such condition, there is no necessary for writing the and position of a substituent group. Sorry, position of a functional group. Then start the number with that support. There are 4 carbon atoms in the parent chain. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Therefore, the root word is root. It is unsaturated. Therefore, butan contains functional group. Right? Okay, we can also represent. अगर रिप्रेजेंट करें तो भी कर भी सकते हैं, नहीं भी कर सकते. इन सच कंडीशन तो बेटर अवॉइड द नेमिंग, दैट इज ब्यूटान डाइऑल. तो ब्यूटान डाइऑल इज द आइकॉन नेम फॉर दिस कंपाउंड. एंड एग्जांपल नंबर 4-1. CH3, okay, the CH3, CH2, CH, CH3, here, I will take, and COOH, then another COH I will take here, that is COOH. Now, there are two functional groups in the organic compounds. Then start the numbering. First select the longest carbon chain here. Start the numbering 1, 2, 3, 4. And 1, 2, 3, 4, if we consider this one is the parent chain, then the 1, 2, the functional group will get the second position. Therefore, the numbering should be done from this carbon atom, that is 1, 2, 3, 4 here. Okay? Then start the naming for this compound. There is a substituent group present on the third position, that is 3-methyl. 3-methyl. And 3-methyl 4, that is number of carbon, sorry. On second and third position, that is 2, 3. Dimethyl we will use here. Dimethyl, because and two substituent groups are present here, that is first on the third position and next on the, that is second and third position. On the second and third position there are substituent groups are present and both are the methyl group, therefore we will use the dimethyl. 2, 3 dimethyl, the number of carbon atom in the parent chain is 4, that is butte. Here it is unsaturated, therefore N, that is butane, it will become the butane. The functional group are present on the first position, that is 1, and last one, that is 4- diboic acid. Diboic acid is name for this compound. Here the complete name for the organic compound is 2,3-dimethyl-butane-1,4-diboic acid. Then let us start the case third here. If two or more different functional groups are present, then what we will do? We will follow the priority list. Okay, what that is priority list for the functional group? It is a preference group, preference according to the functional group. That is the different functional groups are present, therefore different priorities will be given to the different functional group. Therefore, let us see first one here. I will take and functional group, that is FCl, will not write in the short here. Functional group, okay. Then second one, the functional group, the second one is, we will write the here, the functional group, okay. The first we will write the priority, that is priority list, and functional group priority, then second column we will use, and secondary suffix, okay, our secondary suffix, we have seen the secondary suffix in the last previous classes, okay, refer those. I will write here only the prefixes, okay. The priority list for the different functional groups, okay. Then functional groups, consider if COOH, okay, I will write like this, C double bond O, OH, or we will write directly COOH. The name for this functional group is carboxylic acid. It will show the characteristics of carboxylic acid and preferences. We will not give the any preference prefix, because the first priority will be given to the carboxylic acid one. The second one, the first functional group, the second one, we will use an ester, that is ester here, I will write the name also here, carboxylic acid, okay, carboxylic acid. The second one, The second one is, the second preference will be given to the ester. Ester is the C double bond O, O R dash. Okay, like this. Again, we will represent the functional group for the ester. Okay, then third one, that is third one here, we will write ester same. The third one, okay, I will write here. Dipol, dipol. The third preference will be given to the and nitriles. Okay, the third preference will be given to the nitriles. Then what are nitriles? C triple bond N are known as N nitriles. Okay, these compounds are known as nitriles. Okay, then here the nitriles. For the prefix for the nitriles are, we will use the SAM. Okay? We will use the SAM. Then fourth one, alcohol, that is fourth one, aldehydes. Aldehydes functional group is C double bond O, H is the functional group. Then the secondary suffix, is the AL. And the prefix will be given as and formal. The prefix will be given as formal. Then fifth one. The fifth preference will be given to the and ketones. Will be given to the ketones. Functional group is C double bond O. Then the secondary suffix is O-N-E and the prefix is and that is prefix is keto or simply we will use the also. The sixth one, functional group, sixth preference is alcohol. The next preference will be given to the alcohol. Here the functional group for the alcohol is OH and the secondary suffix is OL. The prefix will be given as hydroxy. The prefix will be given to the given. The prefix will be given hydroxy for the alcohol. Seventh one, amines. Amines. So then NH2 will represent the functional group. We will write the amino. As the prefix. Okay. The suffix is secondary suffix is amine. And the prefix is and amine. Then eighth functional group, that is okay, ether. We will use the ether. Okay. Ether is oxygen, that is the secondary suffix for the ether is and the secondary suffix we will use and both prefix and suffix are same here. The prefix is and ether, sorry, the secondary suffix for the ether is alkoxy and the prefix will be used as ether. So let us see once again, these are the important functional group according to the priorities. If the we are studying, so we are kya dekh rahe hain, case word ke bare mein padhte hain. Case bane to agar one functional group raha to number kis tarah karte hain and yahi kis tarah karte hain already dekh chuke hain. The second one, if two or more same functional groups are present then to already dekh pad chuke hain. Do ya do se zyada same functional group agar raha to kya karte hain, number kis tarah karte hain, to name kis tarah karte hain. We have seen the examples here. Third case, if two or more different functional groups are present, okay, if two or more different functional groups are present, then in such cases the priority list will be followed. Okay, what we will see, the priority list will be followed if two or more functional groups, say different functional groups are present in the organic compounds. That priority list is here. The first functional group will be considered as, according to the Allopack rule, The first functional group will be considered as principal functional group, and for that we use the secondary suffix. Okay? जो भी priority list में first number है तो उसको क्या करते हैं? We will use the secondary suffix. Okay? The जो भी नीचे दिया हुआ priority list, we will use the prefix for those functional group. Okay? According to the IUPAC system, the first functional group will be considered as a principal functional group, and then we will use the secondary suffix. The second, third, fourth functional groups we will use as we will considered as a substituent group. Therefore, we will use the prefixes. Okay? And this is the very important thing here for nomenclature. In third cases, this is the important one. Okay? तो क्या करना भी जो भी घर पे है उसको एक स्नैपशॉट ले लो, कॉपी कर लो, और नेक्स्ट क्लास तक क्या करेंगे इसके एग्जांपल देखते जाएंगे. ओके, वी विल सी द एग्जांपल्स फॉर दिस इन द नेक्स्ट क्लास. ओके, थैंक यू.